lot of things surrounded tonight's game. One, you know, we certainly in the first quarter didn't defend like we needed to. I think giving up 38 points. I think the other part was I thought our second unit did a really, really great job in both the first half and the second half. They were huge. I thought Russell, his leadership was phenomenal, even when we got down, just encouraging those guys and lifting those guys up. And, you know, looking down at the stat sheet, I was surprised. You know, he only got there to the free throw line twice, you know, as much as he was playing downhill. And then, you know, I thought Paul made some big shots and was really aggressive. So, you know, I thought overall it was a really, really good team with a lot of contributions.
You mentioned second unit a little bit. Ray Felton was on.
You mentioned second unit, yes, before the game, right?
No, I don't think that was
no?
me.
No, was it you?
Second I asked about Carmelo pregame.
Oh, okay.
Someone might have asked about
the there, second unit. There, okay. Okay, Brad asked about second. Someone was asking about second unit.
That's a good left arm. Ray Felton, specifically,
yes.
had a really nice game tonight. What was his role in just commanding that second unit?
He just did a really good job. You know, I thought he really was well balanced between himself and the other guys. He really generated and created a lot of good offensive opportunities. Made some big shots, got downhill in the lane. I thought made a couple plays to Jeremy that we just weren't able to finish, but they were the right plays. You know, again, I think with the way the game was going in the end of the third quarter, when that second unit came in there, I thought those guys really raised the level of play and gave us a good cushion. You know, going into the fourth and you know, start that fourth, we played well. So it was encouraging to see those guys to play so well.